What's going on, folks? In this video, I want to share a reaction from a video created by Source for Wealth, and the video is 50,000 free visitors to your affiliate or sale page signup for free affiliate marketing. I will just let you know that I have started to use this amazing online video creation tool. So I'm starting to use it and learn more about what I can do with it. You know, the problem we have on YouTube is that the platform is very frugal when it comes to sending visitors to your videos. So, in order to see your YouTube channel grow faster, you must of course upload more videos. This is why this video tool is so useful, because you can generate videos a lot faster than an ordinary tool. If you are uncomfortable speaking, you can add a cutting-edge AI voice to your videos. If you want to check it out, I leave a link in the comment section. This is perfect for my business because I can combine it with my primary method of making money online. This solution allows me to live a freedom-based lifestyle while uploading videos and earning passive income. I will share more about it at the end of the video, but without further ado, let's dive into the reaction video. Alright, so for you guys that are subscribed to my channel, you know that I monitor new YouTube channels in the online marketing niche. So I have a YouTube channel here called Source for Wealth, and the title of the video is 50,000 free visitors to your affiliate or sale page sign up for free affiliate marketing. And after looking at the video, I believe this video is actually created by the same video platform that I use. So I can see the strategy behind it. So if we check the videos, you can see that he or she is uploading videos pretty frequently. And this is only possible if you have a great video creation platform where you just insert a script and it generates videos for you. So you can create videos for TikTok, for example. There is something that I think this guy is missing, and that is that he mixes in Grand Theft Auto with how to make money online, and he probably thinks that he gets a lot of views that way. But the thing is that if people subscribe to his channel and they expect to receive game streaming videos, then suddenly he uploads or she uploads videos on how to make money online, then that audience will unsubscribe because they are not interested in making money online. So if people unsubscribe, then YouTube will take that into account in the YouTube algorithm and you get punished because of that. And maybe there are frustration involved in that decision, that it is hard to get views and it's hard to get people to sign up. So maybe the plan is to then monetize the YouTube channel, because if you use game streaming videos, then it's hard to sell things. So you have to rely on YouTube to pay you for ads, but you need 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours watch time in a year in order to monetize your YouTube channel. So you have a little bit of work to do. I believe the quickest solution is to just focus on the make money online niche and then recommend people your solution or whatever it is that you want to sell. All right, so now I'm gonna check the landing page because I want to know what this person is selling, right? Go to site. So here we have a landing page. So this is a domain called WordProfit.com. And here we have one hit about WordProfit.com. Let's see what people write about it. And this looks promising. 93%, excellent. But the first review was a one pointer or one star, so I don't know. Let's check the 5-star reviews and see how many it is, because if there are a lot of 5-star reviews, then you can be pretty sure that it is fake reviews. But I like that they are replying to the reviews. That means that they care what people say about it. No money back policy. Right, they do no harm and the business is fully legit. Daily newsletter, and this is normal for any type of business in the digital marketing niche. So let's click on great. Right, so they have a silver membership. And being nervous is normal because there are so much frauds and scams on the internet. So you really do have to do a thorough research before you join a system. But I wonder, because I saw someone promoting another affiliate program and the membership price tag was very steep. I mean, it was very expensive to become a member to get anything from that platform. So what could happen is that you pay $500 or $1,000 for something, then you commit to that platform or system. And if you're not careful and forget about any money back policies, if the program has one, and you pass that 1 month grace period, then you lose that money. That is why I don't like programs with steep price tags. So in comparison, my system that I use have something called a break-even funnel, and that means that it is very inexpensive to become a member. So it is less risky to join, but I want to see what the price tags are on WordProfit.com. So order silver membership. So that is pretty steep, $500. Right, let's try this. Silver upgrade includes 250,000 premium visitors to any site. If you check the landing page that this guy runs or hosts, we can see that there is a ad section here. So it could be that the traffic is coming from these ads, but it is no guarantee. It is very risky because they can mix the traffic with bot traffic. So free traffic as an incentive is something I would find very suspicious. So they want $100 and they could have upsells, right? So here is a review that I found. 50,000 guaranteed visitors tested. And this guy tested it. After 24 hours, he or she received just 2 visitors. The IP address in my link track tells me that these 2 visitors seems to be genuine humans. Stats in WordProfit says 29 guaranteed delivered. So of course it could be bot traffic or people getting paid to sign up. I know this is what happens quite frequently on solo ads if you use it, because that happens to me. I did a check on my landing page and I could see that it was fake traffic. And here we have solo ad packages. And of course it looks very enticing with the different traffic deals. They have a goodie bag with freebies and different free options, but I am very sure that there are no quality in the traffic. So the idea is that it looks promising and you get excited, and before you try these out, you start to believe that this is the solution, this is going to work. Then you purchase the silver membership, and after that you try these things and you find out that it is just crap. So this could happen. So if you decide to try this out, then try the free options first and see if it works for you. But if it doesn't, then hopefully you didn't order any paid membership, because the price tags are pretty steep, so it is pretty risky. All right, so another thing is you pay $100, but they don't say if it is per year or if it is per month. Well, I can't see it on this page, but if you click the terms, then you can see they are talking about month-to-month payment, and I'm pretty sure it is $100 per month. So if it is 1 year silver membership, then it is $500. And another thing, do they have any education area where you can get education in digital marketing? Because that would be very valuable so that you can get educated how to do affiliate marketing, for example. So with the system I use, there is a break-even funnel or a front-end product. I think it is $7 to become a member. And for $7, you receive a 15-day challenge. And this is extremely valuable because you get so much education. And when you get educated, you can educated decision on what you want to do with your business, what type of strategy that you want to use. And you also get a personal coach. And in the WordProfit system, I couldn't see anything about the personal coach or any digital trainings. So if you offer people a solution, then make sure that the people you refer have access to decent value. The better the value, the better for your audience, your customers, and for yourself. Anyway, I do like that this guy is persistent with uploading, but I don't believe in the change of direction that is being taken as a strategy to move towards game streaming. I don't think that is a good solution, actually. And if you only have been on YouTube for 2 months, that is way too short to make a drastic direction change like this. Instead, you have to focus on the views and the likes. If you receive likes and you are strictly using Make Money Online as a niche, then of course the people that are liking your videos are liking you because they are interested in making money. And if you get likes, then you get subscribers. And if you get subscribers, then they are interested in your content. And this is also a way to build know, like, and trust. If they like you and if they subscribe to you, then you build know, like, and trust. And then you can recommend people your solution. So if you have a solution, then don't give people a crap solution. Give people a solution that you trust, that you are committed to 100%. I hope you enjoyed the video I made with this fantastic tool. If that's the case, don't forget to look at the link in the comment section. Alright, so I joined a system in 2019 and have been using it ever since. I was aware that in order to begin, I would need to complete the fundamental training as a new member. When I figured it out, I knew I'd finally found something I could use to help others. You have access to a ton of training as a member, and the process of learning, practicing, and passing along knowledge is straightforward. Then all you got to do is recommend the system to someone else. Just keep going until you are completely comfortable in what you're doing. Never rush into things in your Make Money Online journey, because you might run into things that would waste a lot of time and money because you didn't have time to get the necessary experience to be smart about your choices. You don't have to promote all the things that other people are promoting. You don't have to start by finding all the tools and resources that you think will help people. Start with one thing. Start with the main thing and then expand as you go to other tools and resources. And guys, this is so important to remember this. I will put a link in the description if you want to check it out. This will bring you to a page containing a red button. Instead of signing up for my free video training, you can jump straight into the same system. I am by clicking the red button. Anyway, thank you for taking your time watching this video. If you learned something of value, then why not click the like button? By doing that, you will really help my YouTube channel grow faster. If you want more videos like this, then please subscribe and click the bell notification so that you don't miss any of my videos. Stay awesome, take care, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.